the Star of Oblivion.
Star of Oblivion?
If humans controlled by greed were to learn of the existence of the Atlamelia, capable of giving them ultimate power, they would be certain to start a war to try to recover them. And they would ultimately fall into the hands of the one with the most power. When that time comes, all life on Earth would be wiped out, and the greed in this world would finally be erased. Time and again throughout the world's history, there have been mass extinctions. But this tale of ruin and destruction definitely won't be making it into the annals of history. Finally, the great disaster shall fall upon the world. The Star of Oblivion will realize its true glory!
What are you talking about? If you do that, you'll be destroyed right along with everything else!
Me? That was my plan all along. I will be swept up in the cataclysm along with all of you fool humans. That will be my fate. Everything will disappear from the face of the world, and then a new world shall take shape. That's how it will be, how it was always meant to be.
I won't let you do it!
And just how are you going to stop me? This is out of your hands now. The change has already begun. Nothing can stop it now. But just waiting around for it to happen would be no fun at all. I think I'll erase everything from the world just before the real destruction begins. Just sit back and watch. This is the power of the stones.
What did you do?
You'll find out soon enough. I shall show you the power this palace possesses, the power I possess.
What happened?
Don't tell me.
Go have a look outside. I'm sure you like the view.
Something terrible has happened! What is it? Somehow, this palace has returned to the present.
It can't be!
What is Griffin planning now? It's Griffin's doing. Oh, man. Let's get out of here.
Right. We need a new plan.
Is that Conda and the others?
They need backup! Fire!
Where is this?
Looks like some kind of ruins.
I'm following Elena's instructions. She said to land here. Here it is. I'll set it up.
Listen carefully, Max. Something truly terrible has happened. It's incredible. But somehow, Griffin has shown up in your time. If he continues, he could go through time, destroying each era in turn.
So what should we do?
The only way to stop Griffin is to attack his palace with our fortress, Posnos.
But it's not like we can just bring Posnos to this time period.
There is a way.
You're kidding!
At the place where you are now, Kazarov Stonehenge, there is a unique convergence of space-time flow. We must make a Chrono Union there.
Chrono Union?
It's when time and space envelop each other. We have to make an area where your time and my time will both exist in the same place. If we can do that, then we can send Posnos to your time from here.
That's really possible?
Yes, the Ancient Ones knew the secret, and Luna Labs deciphered it from their wall murals. We don't have much time. Let's get to it. There should be four stone pillars standing there in Kazarov.
I see them!
In each pillar there is a hole. The holes are there to receive four colored gems. Put a gem in each one of the holes, and it's possible to make a Chrono Union.
But where do I find these gems?
The four gems are hidden somewhere in your world. In the forest, the valleys, the sea, or in the mountains. Go to all the places you've ever been and search for those gems. They're definitely there somewhere. There is a key for getting the gems from where they're hidden. The key is hidden in the center of Stonehenge, where you are now. That's it. Now, if you find doors that open with that key, you're sure to find the gems.
Okay, I've got it. We'll head out and find them.
Even now, Griffin is starting his rampage again. Hurry, Max.
Now you can jump to any place you like, in this time or the future, by using the Ixion's time travel system. With the Atlamelia stolen, the Ixion is our only means of time travel. And you can control the time travel system by remote, too. If it's a place with a time gate, you can go directly into the future, just like before. Use it carefully.
Awesome! Convenient and cool!
Well, so where to first?
Remember the star symbols we've seen around? Maybe those symbols mark where the gems are. What do you think?
Yeah, I think you're right. Let's go!
Thank you. Guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. the cake.
We'll be right back.
enough for today. That's enough for today.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.